Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek and this is K-Rino with song Barbedwire Discipline. So, somehow, I don't even know how, but K-Rino became, I wouldn't say most popular, but like, most frequent artist on my channel. It used to be Tupac is gone, we forgot about him. Eminem was there, we forgot about him, DMX, Bone Thugs is still there, we're still doing Khan, and K-Rino, okay? So, even though he is underground rapper, not many people know him, I know him, that's what's important, and he got like, most love in this channel, like, he doesn't get most views, but he gets the most suggestions, which is really interesting. Thank you all who suggest him. And this song is only 3 minutes. That's what surprised me. Like, last song I did, it was 8 minutes, and it was 8 minutes of straight fire with lyrics that almost killed me on the spot because those were so hard to understand. No, I understood them, but like, I had to think a lot. And for 8 minutes, never done before by me. So this one's only 3 minutes, and I got a feeling this is gonna be great. So this is a lyrics video, as always, because we need those, and let's go.
You know, lately I've been envisioning.
Okay.
Intentionally injuring.
Why?
While you wear clothes and fake your pep mode, I'm gathering chemical info on how to make your neck, lip, nose implode.
You know what? What I like so much, like, I listen to other artists, and when you suggest me songs, I actually don't know what to expect. But when I listen to when I get K-Rino's suggestion, people would say, you'll never know what to expect from him. Somehow, now, I just started this song, 5 lines, and it was exactly as I expected. It just sounds so similar, yet so different. It's hard to explain. And yes, I expect it, but it doesn't mean that it's gonna be an easy song to listen to. Cause we're gonna need to put some thought into what he wrote. So, okay. I feel like a few more songs and I'm definitely gonna be one of his fans. I almost am already. I'm so close, but not yet done.
Fake your pimp mode, I'm gathering chemical info on how to make your neck, lip, nose implode. When I go home, I'm bathed in ozone. Take my microphone and crush your dome like ice and slurp it like a snow cone. I spark a shot at those who talk a lot. Put garbage rappers on the murder auction block until the coffin plot market's hot. All my lines are so unorthodox. They enter you like carbon monoxide, and you'll be still alive.
Was there ever a rapper that said, Unorthodox, they enter you like carbon monoxide? Like, rappers don't talk about stuff like that. I could expect that from Eminem, but anybody else? K-Rino is so special, god damn it. I am his fan. I've only heard 5 of his songs in my lifetime, but I am a fan, okay? Sign me up, is there a club? Cause I'm in.
And you'll be still alive while your carcass rots the sickest dudes you'll ever hate. I elevate and raise the bars if I was making the nightclub levitate. You'll never be the one like 7/8. I become irate and strap you to a tailgate, then drag you through 11 states. MCs.
But nobody would want to get dragged 11 states. There probably would be nothing left. Yeah, only trail of blood. No, there would be no trail of blood even. So, nothing. So he would basically erase you from existence if his lyrics. So that's crazy.
Torch with a million degree torch. Your thoughts are small enough to fit them all in the fleas cross. Your rap image got resemblance to a lesbian broad. You look the part, you slip your tongue, but you can never get hard. I stay in the mold, the steam roll right over my foes. I'm on a stage ripping up shows in a Doberman pose. My flow is errorless. To withstand the test, you need a better vest. I'm never stressing, always starting shit like the letter S. Unanimously denied your amnesty. At your reunion, I handily mopped your family under the canopy. I stalk and run upon you with a sharp sauna. Target you in the farthest part of Venus. Hide in the closet in the darkest corner. Equipped with a flame that'll rip through a train. Scriptural game pointed at you with centripetal aim. The antithesis of the word insane. Bleeding disdain. When I inflict beyond torture, you'll be bleeding for pain. Murder juices what my verse produces. Ingestion of these exclusives. See through heaving steam and green mucus. Atrocities hitting stop your nine bodily systems. You'll get gutted out like jailhouse sodomy victims. Pay dues, my rep is huge. You set new records for skill and ineptitude. Methods I use reduce decrepit crews. Arrested through exposing fools. My words are valuable like stolen jewels. Your flows are used, you turn them back in when you threw like bowling shoes. Maniacal fiend that's seeking for green. Put cyanide in the asthmatic rapper breathing machine.
What? Like, I know, I don't stop often, but still. Like, every few lines, Rino just drops something special, something amazing. I'm like, oh. And when I see a line like that, I never expected to hear something like this in a rap song. Put cyanide in asthmatic rapper's breathing machine. Now, that's crazy. I still don't understand how does he think of any of this. Like, that's crazy, okay.
Maniacal fiend that's seeking for green. Put cyanide in the asthmatic rapper breathing machine. My omnipotent ambience will turn the room blue. 1% of me inside of 100% of you overconsumes you delivering. Barbed wire whipping discipline. Back in the remnants of your non-existence. 10 dimensions past oblivion. I mastered wizardry during my infancy. I'll blink and instantly remove you from the archives of living memory. Soaring above the earth's floor and I'm orbiting. Foraging through scorching unseen dark matter specs. Exploring the origins. The impact of my most average. Grapple fracture your scapula. Drain the sap from your cardiovascular with a catheter. Technology in my mind exceeds the current time. Like somebody using an iPod in 1689. You should know there be no decoding my poetry. My opponents becoming slower than rolling 3 lines on a rotary. The one man genealogy. My bloodline's author. I'm myself, my future offspring, and my own grandfather. The laborer. The great outer space phrase caterer. Nuclear wave raider. Saber tooth hater disabler. The solar roller blader. I skated across. Crater, state of the art debater. Thoughts integrated with Darth Vader. In victories, I never get enough. My 6 degrees will rip you up and leave a gas so critical they'll have to sift you up. He killed himself because to face me is double. He knew my schedule was busy, so he saved me the trouble. If you mad, I'm not the one that you should blast on. Listen, I'm so twisted that under my real face, I got a mask on.
How does he think of all this? How? If you're into this lyrical, miracle rap, and you're looking for some artists, that's the one. This is the one. K-Rino. I mean, it's only fifth song I'm reacting to that he made, and I'm a fan, okay? I shouldn't be a fan just because of 5 songs that I've heard, but it's impossible not to like him. I mean, I wouldn't want to meet him in real life. No, probably I would ask him one thing and he would give me an answer that I couldn't even comprehend. I would be like, I have to leave. And so, no, I wish I would never meet him in real life. I like him. I feel like one day, probably soon, I'm gonna become one of his fans, but I don't want to meet him in real life. No, not even a concert. He would give me a look that would erase me from archives of existence. So no, thank you. I still want to live. So thank you for watching. And I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.